And a big face-off win for Max LaPierre. Dan Hughes didn't get much on the clearing attempt, however, and O'Reilly's over to hold the puck. Bieksa bumps him. Dan Hughes, another chance. Gets it to the line, pass to Shane, and here's Burrows trying to get in. Alex Burrows shorthanded, and McGinn came back to knock the puck away. Habs move back in. McGinn right up the middle. Wrist shot stopped by Schneider, and he hangs on.